Sir, my name's Fred Rogers, and I wondered if you could tell me how I might find Miss Fleming.
Yeah, straight ahead, right in here.
Oh, thank you very much.
Hi, Fred.
Hi, Peggy.
How are you?
I'm so glad to see you.
Good. It's good to see you, too.
It's wonderful to be able to watch you practice.
Yes, you did catch me right in the middle.
You practice an awful lot, don't you?
Well, I have to keep the muscles really warmed up, and you're always learning new things all the time and perfecting the things that you have known for a long time.
But you started when you were very young, didn't you? About nine or so.
I started when I was about 9 years old. And I would skate, maybe an hour or two a day when I was a little girl. And then skating is the type of sport that you just learn one thing and then it leads to learning another thing, and it just kind of grows on you.
But did you feel that you had to? I mean, did you feel that somebody was making you practice all the time?
Well, I think I did go through some times like that, but my parents always told me, well, you don't have to go and practice. You really should want to go. And I really did like what I was doing, and that is very important, because you can't devote as much time to a sport like I did if you didn't really love it and enjoy what you were doing. But I'm a wife and mother, and I have other responsibilities than just to devote my life to skating and to my career.
Andrew's four.
Yes.
Four and a half.
Four and a half years old. Mm-hmm. And he skates a little bit. I started him skating when he was two. And I basically sort of carried him around and helped him a lot. And he's doing quite well.
I bet he skates a lot better than I do.
I don't know. Do you think you'd like to come out and practice with me?
I would. I brought my skates with me. I can try anyway.
Okay. Well, I'll see you out there in a little while.
All right.
Okay?
I'll put them on.
How in the world you go around like that?
Well, it's easy. Do you want me to teach you how to do that?